Just into News 4 tonight, we have confirmed that former Buffalo Auxiliary Bishop Bernard McLaughlin has died. Initially ordained in 1935, he was then ordained an auxiliary bishop in 1969 by Pope Paul VI at St. Peter's Basilica at the Vatican. He's the only Buffalo priest to be ordained by a pontiff. He presided over masses into his 90s. Auxiliary Bishop Bernard McLaughlin was 102 years old.